Russia's momentum continued into July.
It was the last pocket of resistance in a key stronghold of Ukraine's east, Lysychansk. Now in Russian hands after weeks of brutal fighting. Russian President Vladimir Putin declaring his troops had liberated the region. They should rest, he said, then increase their combat capabilities. Russia refusing to relent. A massive 20% of Ukraine territory is now under threat. Today's victory secures one half of Donbass, the Luhansk region. Russia now focusing everything on winning the second, Donetsk. Ukraine's President Volodymyr Zelensky has vowed they'll fight their way back. Evil has come to our land, he told us today. We will do everything to evict these war criminals. But it's a key loss in the four-month conflict.
Ukraine shifts its focus and forces to defending Donetsk, the second part of the Donbass region. The Donbass, a heavily industrialized region, has now become the site of the biggest battle in Europe in generations. As winter sets in, Russia shuts down the Nord Stream gas pipelines in a bid to ratchet up pressure on Europe. European leaders are spooked, teetering on the edge of an energy supply disaster. After 11 days, Russia turns the gas back on. But Europe realizes it needs to wean itself off Russian energy supplies. On the very same day, Ukraine and Russia agree to a landmark deal, allowing Ukrainian grain to be exported across the Black Sea. It is a major breakthrough, aimed at easing the global food crisis, as Ukraine is one of the world's biggest wheat exporters. With energy and food out of the firing line for now, July would end with a blow to Russia.
Слово «Хаймерс» стало для нашої країни майже синонімом слова «справедливість».
Ukraine receives a donation from the US of the weapons they've been crying out for. 12 high-mobility artillery rocket systems, or HIMARS, high-tech military equipment designed to hit targets quickly, accurately, and from a safe distance.
A major improvement on the Army's conventional howitzers, which have a range of up to 40 kilometres. The tactical missiles capable of hitting targets from 300 kilometres.
Ukraine wasted no time, destroying 50 Russian ammo depots and scores of logistics, command and control systems with their shiny new American-made weapons of war.
Надо ехать, нет, это чего какой-то трэш. Мам, да домик ничего нам не сделает, твой деревянный домик.